Hello friends, in this video I will show you how can you change your text style and size in Windows Notepad. Here I have a file. So here it is using a small font style. I actually don't like this style, so I want to change this. Simply you have to go here, format, font, and here many fonts are available. I will select this font, consoles, regular, and size 18. Okay, so it's done. Thank you for watching.